We are who we are in our wonderful holistic complexity. We are mind and heart, we are emotions, we are intellect, we are so many things together. And it's not about time, it's not about finding the time. It's about finding the space, finding that moment, that place where we can stop and shut out the noise and simply concentrate. Concentrate on that one thing, that one moment, that one thought that helps us to reveal what it is that God is trying to say.